This is the DA1622 Tire Dressing Pad. The great thing about this pad that it has a nice contour so you can actually grip it and not worry about getting any type of dressings on your hands. Once your dressing is on here, you can go ahead and grip the actual pad and gently just go across to apply your chemicals nice and evenly. Once again, this is the DA1622, the Tire Dressing Pad.